So, now that we're in our special couch, let's think. Okay, we need to figure out what Trent wants to play. And our three hints are a helmet, a star, a rocket. So what could Trent wanna play? With the helmet, a star, and a rocket. HMMMM. Oh, maybe he wants to play the star wearing a helmet and going in the rocket to the hole.
No.
Yeah, that's kind of silly. HMMM. Well, what could Trent wanna play? With the helmet, a star, and a rocket.
Astronaut.
Astronaut. Yes, that's it. Trent wants to play astronaut. Because astronauts wear helmets. They go in rockets. And they fly in toward the stars. We just figured out Trent's hints. 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 Because we're really good. Hey Trent, do you want to play astronaut?
Yes, I do, Jack. Because it's so much fun. I'm going to get my helmet and then a box.
Okay, Trent. That's fine. This is gonna be so much fun.
I'm back, Jack.
Wow, Trent. That was fast. But anyways, let's get in our pretend rocket and blast off.
We are now beginning the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off.
We're taking off.
Yes, we are, Trent. And look, there's clouds in the living room. But we're pretending that we're stars.
Yes, we are, Jack. And I think we're landing.
I believe you're right, Trent.
Professional passengers, we are coming in for a landing.
Okay, Trent. Let's get out of the rocket.
Where are we, Jack?
We're on a make-believe planet?
But it's just the living room, Jack.
I know, Trent. But we're make-believing it's a planet?
Oh. Now I get it.
Can you excuse me for a minute, Trent?
Sure thing, Jack.
Hey, thanks so much for your help today. Now it's time for farewell. So we'll sing one more song. Thanks for coming today. You sure are good. You know, with Main and you. And my go-animate friend Trent. We can do anything that we want to do. See you soon. Bye-bye.